Police in Greenville have identified the suspect who they say fired shots at an officer. Officers say 29-year-old Theotis Williams is in custody. The incident happened this morning on Shaw Street at the Stratum Place Apartments. Police say one of the officers attempted to approach Williams, who they say was acting suspiciously. They went on to say he fled, and when he was located, he fired at an officer, and the officer fired back. No one was hurt, and Williams now faces several charges, including assault and attempted murder.